nasa Unel, Nebraska kami, guys. Nagpagas. Si Ana Maria, ay huwag ko anong ginagawa doon. Nagsishopping yata or something. So, naantay. Presensyahan nyo na yung aking buhok dahil, ano, phone ang aking gamit. Yung si Anthony. Anthony, you're not gonna go party? Huh?
You're making me... Baby, come on!
Hi guys, medyo malapit na tayo ng konti sa South Dakota. So, konting-konti na lang po.
Bone still part of South Dakota, I think. We're out of Nebraska, so we're actually in South Dakota now. So we'll see what we can see in here.
Where are we right now, by the way? We don't know where we are. But this is part of South Dakota, right? We are part of, this is actually part of South Dakota already, guys. Top Gun, whatever. Hello guys, nandito na kami after about close to 1 hour. We're in Winner, South Dakota already. South Dakota, welcome to South Dakota. Yan po, nandito pa kami. Medyo malayo pa sa place na pupuntahan namin. But at least we are in South Dakota now. Can wait to relax and enjoy at our hotel. We're gonna be here for quite some time. I'm really excited. I'm looking forward to this vacation. We haven't had any vacations for over a year now. It's because of the pandemic. So everything is good. We had a safe trip and it was fun. And we're in Fraser, South Dakota now, but it will take us around close to three hours. We have to put gas in our car. This is the second time we put gas. That was comfort. And there is
back on the table.
Is it good? And Anthony have chicken strips with fries. And I have fish fillet and fries as well. Can I take a video of yours?
No.
What do you got?
Egg sandwich.
Are you serious? Is it egg sandwich?
I'm only gonna eat the bread egg though.
Okay.
now. I think after 6 hours, maybe close to 6 hours driving, we're about around 30 minutes, I think. Yeah, 30 to 40 more minutes we're there. Sa aming ano destination. Welcome to Rapid City. No, not yet. We're not in Rapid City yet, but then we're still in this beautiful scenery in the mountain. As you can see right there, papakita ko sa inyo guys. There's my beautiful daughter, Anna Marie, friend. Patakip-takip na lang tayo. So anyway, it's not too bad. Just really scary because alam mo yung mga drivers na iba mga ano sila. It's probably gonna take us more around 30 more minutes, I think, right? 30 minutes, maybe. I'm not sure, 30 minutes. This is the first time we've been here. We haven't been here yet, so we'll see. And then when we get to the main city, we're going to use our GPS to look for our hotel. And my kids is really tired. We are tired. We're very exhausted actually.
It's actually
a beautiful beautiful weather here.
What?
What do you say?
It's actually
the rest area, no
body. It's actually very beautiful weather here. It's around this is about 60-65 degrees in South Dakota. And in Nebraska is actually there's our hotel.
Here or where?
Yeah, park somewhere, find some. Not
your destination is on the left.
Okay. Thank you. Hey guys, let's do a room tour. There's our room tour, okay? Let's do a room tour for our rooms. There's two lights. By the way, we're staying at Holiday Inn. Express in Holiday Inn Hotel. We get two beds kasi kailangan dalawa ang beds namin. So and we have a television. We had a small desk in here. Let's turn this on if it's working. Hi guys, hello. Nagsuot ako ng dress kasi guys, ano, TMI, meron tayo bisita. Para mas madali siya. So, ayan po yung ano, very simple lang naman yung hotel. It's not too fancy, but it's okay. We're just gonna be here for several nights din pala. Medyo matagal din. We have hangers with right there, ironing board. There's a bathroom, but my husband's inside already. So I think it's good. It's okay. Let me see if it's clean. Okay. Yeah, looks good. So, it looks okay. Ayan yung mga luggage namin. Kinukuha pa nila yung iba. Meron tayong full-length mirror. Oh, yun, napakita ko na pala sa inyo yun, ano guys. So, ayan guys, dahil medyo matagal-tagal din tayo dito mag-stay sa hotel, meron yung mga bata, nagbaon sila ng snacks, of course, or something na siguro mga late dinner nila or something. Ayan, meron kami nito. Ano ito siya? multifold filled cheese bauti or something. Strawberry cheese bauti, ganun. Hindi ko siya gaanong type kasi hindi siya katulad sa turnover. So then I don't know why nagbili sila ng marshmallow. Oh, sa bagay kasi meron kaming ano. Kids right now are resting because, you know, it was a long drive. It took us almost 6 hours, I think. Missy, 9.
Wait, what's 10, our room number?
9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 8 hours. I'm sorry. It took us almost 8 hours. And then 1:08, Anthony. So, yun, 1:08.